Now we're going to do the 3.5 liter Toyota V6 in a 2010 Camry that's got about 86,800 miles on it. I think it's running synthetic, running regular oil. Really don't know what kind of oil is in it. Assume it's 5W30 regular oil. So we will see how this one sounds.